Hi, it's Manny in the channel. Today we're going to talk about how to lower your cholesterol, okay? And, you know, have your better circulation in your body and reduce your chances of getting a stroke from your heart. So we have this low dose aspirin, okay? And we have this CQ10 for your heart. And we have vitamin A for your heart. We have B complex, and that will help your system better, okay? So I hope you get these medicines, and we got fish oil for your heart, and we got the probiotics that will make you go to the toilet. That way you will have all impurities and it's better for you. And then we have that magnesium that is good for taking all your impurities and fecal matter from your body. Then we have the vitamin C. I recommend this at least 3 times a day. And if you want to use any oils, coconut oil, MCT oil, avocado oil, olive oil, and stay away from canola oil, palm oil, sesame oils, and other oils that are bad for you, okay? And do your exercise 30 to 45 minutes a day. Take care of your health. Go to the doctor. And make sure you monitor your health and do your exercise and eat proper meals and vegetables and fruit and vegetables, and try to drink lots of water, eat healthy, and I hope you like my recommendation. I hope you get the vitamins that you need, and that way you can live a better life. Subscribe and like to my channel. I hope you like my video. Subscribe and share and comment, and I hope to see you in